She give me the yes. Make her on her back, she give me the best. She give me the egg. Walk inside the bank, then give me the check. Make her cool a crap with her money spent. Keep her old thick on me vet. Keep my new chicks and on me wet. Head on my neck, arm leg.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, today it's gonna be an interesting vlog. Hey guys, it's your girl T. Welcome and welcome back to another YouTube video. So I know I look rough right now, but guess what? Today is Friday. Tomorrow is prom. I'm getting ready to go out of town to go get my hair did. Get ready to go out of town to get my hair done and my nails did. Just know we're going out of town and you just go, you know, just know. And I'm putting on my dirty socks because I just can't. Get my toes, my nails done, my hair did today. And then tomorrow I'm getting my makeup done. And I have me a little photo shoot going. So let's go. Oh, also, I want to tell y'all that today is going to be interesting because my friends has participated to go with me, make this little video with me, because we all going to prom, but she was like, I should vlog my get ready with me too, and you can post on your YouTube video. I'll see y'all guys later. Maybe y'all see Joanna or whatever. I don't know.
Hey, everybody. Get my hair done in Brunswick, so excited for that. When we get there and I get it done, update y'all.
Might take a little for me to get my nails done.
Okay, hey everybody, so I just got my hair done and finished, and John is gonna go get a haircut, so I'm just waiting in the car chilling. But it's so cute. I love it. She ate down. She really ate down. Not gonna lie. But I'll be back to y'all when I get my toes done. Bye-bye.
So, hey guys, I know this video's all over the place, but I wanted to stop and tell y'all what happened. So, basically, I went to this place in Brunswick. It's called Malay Place. And bad service anyway. It took me an hour to get my colors done, and the girl, she rushed, and my nails was looking horrible. But I went to my hair place and got my hair done, and the lady, she had recommended me like a place to go that was near her. And so yeah, to get my colors done. And yeah, that's all. Hey guys, so I'm home with my hair did. It still look good whatsoever. Then I got a package came in for Amazon with all my, why they gave this big old bag, fake nose rings for my nose tomorrow. Cause baby, we're not finished. That's the only jewelry I could really have, cause I have no earring, no ear piercing. None of that. Bow, bow. These my nails. I don't know if I show y'all earlier in the nail salon. I need to go to the store and get me some stuff for prom. I'll let my, get with my girl because she from Brunswick. That's where I went. I drove all the way to Brunswick to go. My girl, Malaya, yeah, she's funny. Bookworm, if you in the Brunswick area, bookworm. If you not, bookworm, go over there, drive over there, because you're going to love the experience, for real. Bookworm. I'm putting socials on here, on the car, down here. And I found her off of TikTok, that's how I found her, so. You won't regret it, baby. I promise you that. You won't regret it. I promise you that. I passed it to my prom face. But anyways, I'll see y'all guys tomorrow when we get ready. I guess if I don't go to the store, if I go to the store today, then I'll see y'all at the store. All right, I'll see y'all at the store. My edge is gone.
Do you need to go to the store?
Yeah. But my edges is glued on to my body. But see you guys later. All right, so I went to the store. I came back. Yeah, I didn't get no flexi rods. I got this curled, this heatless wave thing. Cause I was like, oh, I want to try this out, but I should really be trying it out. I should really be like doing stuff directly, right? Instead of trying everything out. But I'm gonna do vlogging because they're supposed to be vlogging, but.
You told them to
vlog? All I want for my birthday is a big booty good. So I don't want to do it.
Well, you should have seen Amari hair today.
What? He had a haircut?
He got it braided down.
He's so. So then I got two bonnets, right? So he did. I got two bonnets. Yeah, I don't know if this. I do not know if this gonna work, but I pray it does. Like, it's not gonna work. Ooh. 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 It ain't nothing got it off.
Snip, snip.
Snip, snip. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Cause first of all, it looked going up when it flew down, but first of all, I'm not supposed to put my bonnet on. It's supposed to clip onto my wig. It's not clipping onto my wig. Well, I hope I don't think it's supposed to put my scalp. Alright, y'all, so it took me a while to get this in the bonnet. Cause look how small the bonnet is. And the clip right here. But we just pray that it curls, you know what I'm saying? That it curls and the curls be curling. Cause I got two bonnets on, so. And then I have, I really don't know, so. But she said like, if you sweat easily, get something. I don't know, but I'm trying. But my eyebrows are so cute. But anyways, I'll see y'all guys tomorrow, the day of prom. Y'all still like, trying to get this flattened down, but I'll see y'all today at prom. Let's have a good prom. Like, let's really have a good prom.
Let's have it.
See y'all guys later. I told you I'll go wear it on Saturday.
What today is, Monique?
Saturday.
Alright, so I'm going to take my shower soon, but I'm going to put this in two twists because I don't want it to get tangled up. It's just like, I just need all the hair. Oh, my face. I really don't. That's like one thing I do not know how to do. Because first of all, a wig, like, it's just like a white girl hair, and I don't have white girl, and I don't get sew-ins or none of that, so. I think I'm being over dramatic. Cause. I'm gonna try to put the fan on me so I don't sweat my wig off. But yeah.
Jesus.
Yo, so. Y'all look good. But anyways, my makeup is done with the blue. With the blue. But anyways. She caught on my nose. My nose. Not my nose. But she caught on my nose.
Your nose. She contoured your nose.
She contoured my nose. And I'm over here curling up my hair. Curling it. It's cute, I guess. But it's the only color iron that I really got. So.
The TikTok shop curl one.
I got the beach waver one. So it's supposed to look like beach waves. But yeah. I hope I'm like doing this stuff out right, but I'm gonna like comb it out a little bit, comb the sides out a little bit, but I don't want to comb it out too much that, you know, it stopped. Oh, I did that. Anyways, I'll see y'all later when I'm done. But
hey guys, today has been going. It's been going. Yeah, I got my hair. Well, I finally finished my hair, and I had to go and get my makeup done early. And then when my mom comes back, I'm gonna put on my dress and stuff. And my boyfriend's coming. My man's coming. He's coming. He's bringing me food. So happy about that. All right.
Every day we live. You get time.
Okay, you.
I'm headed for nothing, no turning the soldier from that. Made it through property, on that minority, you have a scar. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away.
Yeah, I'm out here.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. So I was like, I don't want you to have to try
something
to get that
pain.
Okay. Thank you so much.
We at prom gang. Gang.
Oh, yeah. Gang, 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 gang. We look so good, y'all.
Gang, 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 gang,
gang, gang, gang, gang, gang, gang, gang.
On the other side of the road, and I couldn't handle this. I took my shoes off. I was my, between the toes. Who cares? I put myself up in traffic. I'm supposed to be 32. We park all the way to the bar.
We all want to mess up. We ain't all want to mess up. But we over there by that truck. Bro, we got stuck in the mud. Now we gotta push it when we go out. I think that I quit. Anyway, I'm gonna see y'all when we start dancing because it's kind of boring right now. I don't know.
Don't put on the love.
Body, it's giving body. What you so? I don't like you. Go on somewhere.
My hair.
My hair crazy. Look, my wig lifting.
I just feel like.
What a volume.
Mine's laying down.
This is the first time my hair like stayed straight.
No, oh, it's gay.
It's crazy.
It's true.
This is like the end of the vlog. Anyhow, I'm very tired. So. Thank you guys for watching this YouTube video. If you like it, like, comment, subscribe. If you didn't, like, comment, subscribe, and share. And on to the next one. Bye.
Into the vlog.
I love y'all and good night.
Focus on